Time to put on a show.
Bonk. United, even-handed cuts off defeated. Most of the cooldown increase from the level 1. Yeah, but that comes 15 levels later. They nerfed bolt strategy, you know. It used to be 5 seconds, the now it's 6. That's a really big handicap seconds. To have for 15 levels long.
5, 4,
oh, yeah.
3, 2, 1.
He's always holding the sword up now. Charge! Enemy sighted!
The light is with us. This won't go easy for you.
More times.
First blood.
You're the real Ruxa. Feel a shredding, baby.
I'm healed.
Yeah, Anduin is broken. I'm abusing a bug of holding my sword high all game long. Now he's like his father, Pippa feels.
This won't go easy for him.
Down the sword. I think when you die.
Many thanks. Ah, healed.
Let's go. I won't let you harm the people.
Love that healing module.
Choose a talent.
You're the real Rockstar, bro.
Ah, healed.
I just took a quarter second extra stun. That still didn't kill all the images.
We've redesigned our Triglav protector for combat in the Nexus. Prepare to begin field testing.
Prepare to begin field testing. We have just prepared combat status.
You won't get past me.
Isn't it unfair to play such a bugged hero? Alright, I'm gonna hold my sword high. Online. Never give
Take
up hope.
Control of it to pilot the mech.
Whole stream with Russian accent challenge. That would be silly, wouldn't it?
Be vigilant and true.
operational. Assign a pilot and a gunner so you can test it.
I'm not gonna go inside.
The enemy's making their move.
This game looks good, no jinx.
This must be fun.
I was able to channel beyond when it still existed.
Victory for the Alliance.
That's funny. That's the first good light bomb of my entire day. Easy with level 10 versus 9.
Recruiting these mercenaries would be wise.
They have more ult than us because I don't have the bomb yet.
Victory for the Alliance. Yes. That might work. A minor triumph, but an important one.
You're the real rock star.
Many thanks.
Anduin has really generous heals frequently. KT 14 stacks, really low.
I won't let you harm.
We've been dodging well.
Press forward.
We're 3v3, I guess. He's 2v1. We had 1v0 both.
A protector is almost ready. Access the terminal when I bring it online.
This won't go easy for you.
Choose a talent.
Press forward.
You keep moving, and I'll keep rocking.
Power routed to the terminal. Control it and you can
no
pilot
wave
the
force to interrupt Dwarf Toss. But Disintegrate can deal some good follow-up damage.
Press 4.
Looks like they're collapsing.
Press forward.
I will freeze the blood in your veins. Life protect you.
You have been slain. For demolished.
Still healing. Wait, Sonya isn't here. The sword! Yeah. Yeah, I'm an Anduin main now. Did Sonya match Sumeru? No, Sumeru came out. Oh, we have Guillotine anyway.
Peace must be fought for.
This warrior could use our aid.
That's you, baby.
Healed.
You won't get past me.
Oh, we got two forts.
Choose a talent.
Ah, enemy protector online. Prepare the defenses.
Enemy foot.
You won't get past me.
We got two forts by the Sonya split push. I think it's not bad. I feel like Sonya has had pretty good map awareness. So even though sometimes we fight without her. I mean, as long as it changes like at the late game. Because otherwise, that could be bad for us. Sonya got two forts and the protector got two walls.
Come, let's go. That should help us.
Should have been there, I guess.
Be vigilant.
Light protect you.
That was fun. A shame. You were so close that time. fools who've lost a fall.
We also did not mean.
A new terminal will be ready shortly.
Diamond it is, such. Protector got two walls, but fighting over turret camp loses 3 forts.
Your fort has been destroyed.
Terminal activated. Victory. Take control of it.
Well, to be fair, Ming died before. And I was bottom with Sonya. Guess I didn't need to be bottom.
I will freeze in your veins.
Gotcha.
Talent? Ah, that seems generous.
The light rebukes you.
See your plan here.
My wounds close.
Recruiting these mercenaries would be wise. You won't get past me.
Guess they're doing healing token. No, they're here.
Keep healing, and I'll keep rocking! Life protects you!
Thanks, healer.
I see your plan here.
And here, my wounds
close. A good kill.
Protector online. Give me a full demonstration. The Protector's weapon will not function without a gunner.
Should have light bombed immediately. I thought Sil'jin was getting hard engaged behind the protector. As a healer, I needed to get out. That's what I was thinking.
Keep destroying.
Better to have one death timer than to have three, because they can get a keep out of that. Like, all three of us are gonna come back. Yeah. That's a good feat. Because all three of us are back. Otherwise, they get a keep. He has glass cannon missile build Ming.
Yes, that might work.
Which is interesting against Samuro.
This won't go easy for you.
That was entertaining.
That was entertaining.
Healed.
Glass cannon into carry Samuro KT. Yeah, it's daring, but the damage, man.
They'll getting it. Miss that.
Yeah, I thought so. I was actually too close if I thought so.
I will freeze the
Let's drop the beam.
That was fun.
Well
good
done.
Healing. Good times.
I'm level 4, what does he expect? I have to practice.
I see your plan.
I'm getting another.
It's so slow traveling, right?
Heroes. Control the terminal and bring in the protector.
We lose top for it.
It's time to act.
You're the real rockstar.
I will freeze the blood. Light protect you.
You are missing.
Hey, well, how guillotine?
Enjoyable.
Yeah, guillotine. The thing is still pushing pretty hard, though.
Good healing, good times.
Recruiting these mercenaries would be wise. By the light.
Here.
Come, let's go.
Impress me. The Protector is waiting for you.
That's better.
I see your plan here.
You keep healing, and I'll keep rocking!
Glass cannon, main cackle, yeah. Pro Tector or amateur Tector, am I right?
Victory for the Alliance. Come, let's go.
We could have just waited till Ming is back, actually.
How about we destroy this four?
Why didn't we wait till Ming? We had 1 minute. 1 minute, 20% life.
Is overloaded. My team will begin repairs.
Good aim though, he's got the missile build. Guillotine. Shotgun to the face. Okay, we almost got keep. I have a lot to say to Sonya, but he's on my side. And I know his psychological profile. So I don't need to tell him that he shouldn't have gone for keep with 40% protector. And Ming coming back in 3 seconds, and we have 1 minute and 7 seconds left on the protector.
All right. Shrug it off, Anduin.
Plus, I'm dead, he's alive, so usually not good to talk. Wow! Big damage. Big, big, big damage. I feel like Zul'jin is the coolest guy in this game because he forgot everyone whinging like a baby. And he's just complimenting where to do without worrying about whether he's boosting the ego of an already ego-driven individual. Ming said, I have stupid ideas in draft. Zul'jin is the coolest guy.
Yes, that might work.
Keep eliminating.
Yeah, top keep, nice. He really is a glass cannon. Cackle. I mean, he was out of range of D, what can I say?
Come, let's go.
Nothing I can do.
An access terminal will be online in a moment.
Enemy slain.
Many thanks.
Not later.
Keep destroyed.
Well done. Terminal online. Secure it to activate the protector.
Peace must be fought for.
Justice will not stand.
Wow. Is that the Banshee Queen? Beyond redemption. That's so cool!
Press forward.
I should have dropped the healing token, damn it.
I call that a victory.
Can't do yourself. I should have dropped the token though. Wow, good job finding the real one.
Greetings, friend.
Un-GG'd.
Preparations complete. Pilot the Protector to victory.
Heroes, assail their core.
50,600 health. Finish him.
Storm light protects you.
Well done, heroes.
Tell me more about their psychological profile. Well, not unloved, but slightly less.